Do I need a really good internet connection to be a cryptocurrency miner? Well, the quick answer is no. The internet requirement in terms of speed is very much a non-issue. You can see the rigs that we have behind us. Obviously, there's many more here in the office is where we're filming. We can get anything from around 30 to 40 rigs at any one time running on a single 1 or 2 megabyte internet connection. So really quite low speed is required. Now, a lot of people think, how is that possible? It's a blockchain server. It must be processing loads of data, and it is. However, the machines basically receive a question, do lots of hard work to figure out the answer, and then just ping that answer back. It's quite a low data transfer. It's very different than downloading a movie or a film where there's constant flows of data moving between things. So ultimately, yes, you do need a stable internet connection. You know, if you're losing internet every 5 minutes, then we might have a problem. But we do have more remote sites, even farmers with wind turbines or digesters or people right out in the sticks who don't have any internet connection and happily run these devices on 3 or even 4G on a remote dongle. Ultimately, over the course of the month, you do want to make sure that if you have maybe a 4G adapter, that you've got unlimited data, because even though they don't use a lot of speed, over the course of a month, you might chew through a little bit of data. But fundamentally, anyone on any domestic normal internet connection, be it for business, home, anywhere with a normal Ethernet plug, basic internet, if you have broadband, the internet will not be a restriction in 9 out of 10 cases. The only time we need to start to remotely consider that is at larger commercial scales, where of course we can make appropriate provisions for doing so. But for 95% of people, it's really not going to be too much of a concern. The internet is not a deterrent for anyone getting into this.